Welcome to Coding Traveler Tutorial. Let's learn how to install VirtualBox from Terminal today. Fire up the terminal. Type apt cache. Search. Virtual box. Here it is. To install VirtualBox, type apt get install. Virtual box. Enter Y. Wait for a while. Wait a little bit more. Awesome. Let's find it in our system. Now let's open it. Yes. Thank you for watching. And have a nice day.